Hello guys, I am very happy today because I am going to share with you one of the new projects which I have taken up. Yes, we have entered into a personal coaching space. Now you'll be thinking, why we are actually venturing into this personal coaching space? There are many personal coaches available. There are so many coaches available that in fact some trainer, I just had yesterday attended a seminar where some trainer said that there are so many coaches available that every corner will have one coach available. So why I ventured into this? Let me tell you the secret of it. While treating with this genetic based medicine and genetic based treatment with mind reprogramming, what we have found that although we are treating diseases, treating sicknesses, we are actually healing body and healing mind. And the person whom we are healing actually gets empowered and completely changed to a new person. So we are actually transforming lives. So this is the power of these medicines, wherein we are actually transforming lives. So some of my patients told me that why we do not combine this with a personal coaching, because in personal coaching it is all about transforming the person by giving him the right direction. Now as I am already going to a level so that I can help others come to that level, along with that, if I can have the knowledge of genetics based plus psychology, psychotherapy, counseling and relationship, I have taken the course in that, as well as it is of my interest area, so I can definitely help in coaching, because no other coach have the base of this genetic based medicine. Now let me explain you further. Suppose you have taken or somebody have taken the course or coaching, joint coaching for public speaking. Now I trust all the coaches, right? I trust these coaches, they have the nick and the capacity to make anybody a speaker. But can they do this without the consent of that person? One. Or can they do this without his genes and mind supporting it? No, my dear friend. So what happens, somebody attends the coaching and coach is really good, coach gives all his knowledge, all his effort, and finally he is sad that the coachee or the beneficiary is not taking action. Now why he is not taking action? Because his mind and his genetic makeup is not supporting that. Now if his mind and genetic makeup is not supporting that, then what is the point in going for coaching? Isn't it? Suppose you are a best coach, right? And you have coached 100 people. And out of 100, suppose 5 and 10 are coming up as a result, good coach, good student as a result, and they are actually performing at a level. Isn't it this success percentage too low? Because there are so many coaching schools, but actually not many trainers are coming up, right? So here is a coaching wherein we take care of your genes, we take care of your mind, plus the coaching suggestions available all over the world will be given to you. So now a suggestion is there, now mind will be prepared and genes will be prepared, plus we will be giving you an accountability app. Now this is going to be something amazing. Just imagine an app you are having. Suppose I give you activity and you have to do that activity and just register in that app. You have to just click on that app that I have done it. So now you are accountable and your accountability is in your hands, right? So at the end of the month, we will be sitting together and seeing not that where you have gone wrong. We will be trying to see how much you have done right, plus how much there is further scope of doing right. Now will it not be amazing? Will it not motivate to do it further? So there is nothing like this all over India at present, that somebody is doing a coaching and giving a genetic based medicine and reprogramming your mind and reprogramming your genes to favor your aim and goal and vision of life, and then plus added to it, there is an accountability app available. Yes, I'm so excited. Today was my first seminar about this personal genetic coaching and it went amazingly well. I'm so happy about it that people really understood that just coaching will not help them unless they are willing from within to break their comfort zone, and this can be awesomely helped by genetic based medicine and as well as the genetic and mind reprogramming. So I'm so excited to be in this space now that I am almost the monopoly that somebody is having genetic based medicine to change mind, change genes, alter genes and support genes and mind for success, plus a coach. So it is going to be an amazing combination and I am already loving it, right? So if somebody really wants to be coached to go at the next level, this is the thing you must go for, because even if your coach is good and your genetic programming is something else, it may not benefit you. Even if your coach is best and your mindset is set for negativity, it needs a change first, right? So once it is changed, it will attract all the positivity, it will be fit to follow the instruction. So I think this genetic personal coaching should be the mainstay of anybody launching him to the next level, right? So I wish you best luck, I wish you huge success and the awesome prosperity on this day of Gudi Padwa. Happy New Year, tumhala navin varshacha khup khup shubhechha, happy ughadi and happy, successful, healthy and prosperous life. Thank you.